good lunch at House of Bread, and now we are off across the street to the San Luis Obispo County Airport to catch our American flight to Dallas, where we'll then connect to the new Kansas City Airport. So long, California. Return to Texas briefly, where we were last year in a much less desirable condition, to then go to Kansas City, where I'm told there are free buses and a streetcar and a few things to see. So first, we gotta get across the street to the airport and then blink at TSA and get through it. Neat. There's the bag claim, the bathroom, the ticketing, and the TSA. It's all right inside the front door. There's a free library, post security. Airbus 319.
And good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. West. Welcome aboard American Airlines Flight 2392 to Dallas Fort Worth. Let's go overhead. Leave your seat in the exit seat. Please view the safety card.
It's not a very full flight, and Megan is just now arriving.
I don't know if that's more efficient.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome aboard American Airlines Flight 2392 to Dallas, Fort Worth. Your life vest is in a compartment under or next to your seat. Pull the strap to remove the life vest pouch, and if equipped with the elastic harness, remove the harness before opening the pouch. Take the vest inside the airplane and all vests. Heavy light that turns on automatically in the water. If necessary, an infant life vest will be distributed by a flight attendant, and the safety card shows how to use it. We'll be dimming the cabin light for takeoff, and individual reader light controls are overhead. And again, we thank you for watching our safety demonstration. Federal regulations prohibit smoking, including use of e-cigarettes and vaping devices at any time aboard the aircraft. These devices may not be plugged to any power source, including USB ports and AC outlets. And if you're wearing a face covering in the event an oxygen mask does drop from over your compartment, remove your face covering first before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. When we come to the aisle now for our final safety checks, so we appreciate you choose American. Sit back, relax, drive to our 50-minute flight to Dallas, Fort Worth.
Flight attendants, prepare for takeoff.
Thank you.
again, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the cabin passes on to seatbelt side. And please keep the aisle clear of all carrying items. Also,
it has the window. South Carolina next. A lovely pile of Qdoba at LA prices. Gate changed so much, it's in the same terminal. Hate A321s. Okay, let's go that way. I mean, I know I've only been in California, but what happened? What, is this door thing a problem?
Don't stop. Please move forward. Don't stop. Please move forward.
Oh right, it's winter. Oh God, what's going on? No. Oh, God. Why do they think this is what I want? I mean, yeah, it's a Hampton Inn. It's good. It smells better in here than the hallway, but... A321s have too many people on them. I know they are the biggest airplane, but every time I'm on one, it's like a sardine can, but we're here. We're in Kansas City, Missouri. So it was a cool airport, except for the part where the pushy doors, but they weren't pushy. They were verbally pushy. I need some rest. See you.